As Sky Ridge High Schoolers head home for the day, they have a lot weighing on their young minds.
Never could have seen this happening.
Senior Caleb Latimer had a good relationship with health teacher Chelsea Cook. After taking her class, he signed up to be her TA.
She was my favorite teacher. She was one of the classes that I would look forward to going to.
He's taking the news of her arrest hard.
Maybe harder than most because, I don't know, I was close to her.
Caleb says Cook confided in students about her failed marriage.
Before her divorce, you could tell like she was super happy all the time. And then when she got divorced, she missed a couple days of class, which she never really did. And then, I don't know, after that, it was just kind of different, I guess.
I'm just sick inside this morning.
Today, the Alpine School District is trying to help students like Caleb process all of this.
We're telling them the information that's been shared, that yes, one of your teachers has been arrested and charged with aggravated murder.
Kimberly Bird is the assistant superintendent.
Have I ever had to say that to a student? No, never.
They notified parents through email.
Of course, my reaction was shock.
Mike Jensen's daughter had Cook as her teacher this year.
I think there's probably a little bit of real world hitting them, just as students who probably hear about tragic events and never really hits that close to home, and this one does hit close to home.
Despite the confusion,
I would want to know what drove her to do it.
Caleb's still concerned for his teacher.
Just hope that she does okay wherever she ends up.